Hi there! Have you ever been on vacation and had a hard time keeping track of all your tasks? Well, JIRA can help with that. Today we're going to talk about how to set due dates for tasks using the JIRA issue screen. This is the JIRA issue screen. It's where you create, edit and manage tasks in JIRA. As you can see, there's a field here for the due date. The due date field is where you can specify when a task needs to be completed. You can set the date by clicking on the calendar icon and selecting a date. Once you have set the due date, it will be displayed on the issue screen. This will help you keep track of your task and make sure everything gets done in time. And that's it! Setting due dates for tasks in JIRA is easy and can help you stay organized and on track. Thanks for watching! If you like today's video, give it a thumbs up and follow our channel at Tech with Just Jingle Tingle.